By the way, I wonder if I have a chance to do this plug. No, I do not. I was going to plug Smash Grand's Rebirth 11 one more time. I'll do it next time I have a chance. All right, folks, here we go. This is it. You know what's not fake is this Grand Finals. Here we go. Grand Finals Set 1, Game 1 for Smash Center number 2. It is going to be Indigo versus Fizzbot. Fizzbot coming up from the loser side. And Indigo coming up from winner's side. It's a rematch from Winner's Quarters, a set that took place just before Top 8. Indigo looking to double eliminate Fizzbot from this tournament, and Fizzbot looking to get some redemption. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. A quick start for both of these two. Pretty even so far. Nice shadow sneak, but the Nikita hits him anyway by landing on the ground. And once again, for those who don't know how this works, although if you are watching this, I'm sure you know how this is going to work. In order for Fizzbot to win this tournament, he is going to have to beat Indigo twice. He's going to have to win 2 best of 5 sets back to back in order to win this tournament. All Indigo has to do is win this first set, and he's on his way to doing that, getting first blood with that forward air. Very nicely done right there by Indigo to clean up that first stock and get first blood. And Fizzbot trying to see if he can answer back. The Nikita not going to get it done. Oh, sending the grenade back with that aerial. And Fizzbot trying to see if he can get some kind of setup. Indigo just not giving it to him. Indigo, again, his movement has been just so good and so clean. Again, just very, very impressive. And again, I'm no Greninja expert, but I have been very impressed by Indigo tonight. Again, I said it earlier. I think I said it during Winner's Finals. He's making me want to learn or try to learn Greninja because this has been so fun to watch. And Fizzbot gonna get the up tilt after the grab. And Fizzbot gets on the board. 2 stocks apiece here in game 1. Again, this is only game 1. Think about that, folks. This set could end, this tournament could end after 3 games, or it could end after 10 games, or anywhere in between. That's the great thing about Grand Finals, especially when you've got 2 guys like these two. Like, I've seen my share of Fizzbot, and I'll say it, I hate playing against him, but he is a very good player. And just this one tournament that I've been seeing from Indigo, yeah, he's pretty damn good too, I'll give him that. And Indigo, 1 stock away from taking the first game. Nice high recovery there, going past the ledge by Fizzbot, but here comes... Wow, Indigo almost finished it off right there, it looked like. And, oh, not going to get a follow-up, not going to be able to finish that. And, oh, just missing the up tilt. Oh, nice catch. Indigo going for the substitute. Oh, and he caught him coming up. And that's going to do it. Indigo manages to hold off Fizz and take game 1. And ladies and gentlemen, I have to step away for a moment once again, but not before I update this scoreboard. And I have to step away for a moment. All right, and we are back again. Once again, I had to step away to take care of something for my pets. All right, so that was a pretty good game one, and Indigo managed to get the victory over Fizzbot. And now Indigo with Greninja is now two games away from winning this tournament. Fizzbot is really going to have to pick it up. Ah, sorry, folks, having to catch my breath. I had to run upstairs and then run right back down here. Marco, I actually have a cat. I actually have a cat and a dog. But, this last time I had to step away, I had to do something for my dog. But I actually have both a cat and a dog. Yeah, I had to do something for my dog real quick. Like I said, I had to run upstairs and then run right back down here to make sure I didn't miss anything. Luckily, I didn't. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Speaking of missing stuff, you certainly don't want to miss this. Who knows what else is going to happen in this grand finals? Indigo is already up one game. And since he's coming from winner's side, he is two games away from winning this tournament. And Fizzbot potentially two games away from being double eliminated and finishing out in second place. Fizzbot really gonna have to put it together here. Because once again, Fizzbot has to win two sets back-to-back in order to win the tournament. He has to beat Indigo in this set just to have a chance to win. And which gives you an idea of just how hard it really is to win a tournament coming up from the loser's bracket. Just missing the forward air and oh no! Oh no! That is so unfortunate. It looked like Indigo was on his way to getting a zero to death. Instead, he SD'd, but he does clean up the stock after respawning. So in a way, he got a zero to death anyway, because he still didn't get touched, even after respawning. Does that still count? Does that still count as a zero to death? It probably doesn't, because he did die before he actually finished the stock. And Fizz, once again recovering high. Yeah, Fizz can be aggressive when he wants to be. I mean, he's not afraid to sit back and throw grenades at you and make you go through the obstacle course, but he's not afraid to go in either. He'll go in and come after you if he wants to. And okay. The grab. Not gonna get the read. Indigo rolling away toward the edge. Very smart. A lot of players, myself included, will try to roll inward. Oh, and he catches him on the platform with the up smash. And Fizzbot looking like he might not have that many answers. Indigo looking like he could be going up 2-0 here. And he is piling on the percent. All those up airs. And Fizzbot, I wonder what he's doing with these upbees on stage. Probably trying to set something up. Oh, he caught him! He tagged him with the C4! Okay! Last stock of game two. Can Fizzbot rally back and get on the board here? It's gonna be tough, but perhaps... Oh, the substitute! Using the grenade! Using the grenade to his advantage, although he didn't get anything off of it. Uh-oh. Fizzbot? Oh, he had a chance there. Oh, wow, the shuriken almost caught him. Oh, and the Nikita! He got him! I almost missed it because I was reading what Marsh was saying about the matchup and about Greninja in the chat. Managed to turn my head back just in time for Fizzbot to get him with the Nikita, and Fizzbot is on the board, ladies and gentlemen. Fizzbot says, oh no, there ain't gonna be no 3-0, buddy. I ain't playing no games. That is a good point, Nam Slam. That is a good point. And thank you, Nam Slam, for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Thank you for the support. Eevee's Closet. Incredible set so far. I'm literally on the edge of my table right now. Well, strap in, my friend, because it's not over yet. We're just getting started. If Fizzbot can put together two more wins, we could be getting a lot more action. We're going to Game 3. Kalos Pokemon League. Here we go. The home stage, basically, for Greninja. But in this game, there's no such thing as home field advantage. This ain't football. We're gonna see, can Fizzbot put together two more victories in this set one to get a bracket reset? Although, I believe it was Nam Slam who said it earlier. If Indigo hadn't SD'd on his first stock, there's definitely a good chance he would have ended up winning that game, but that isn't how it played out. We're going to Game 3. It's tied at one game apiece, and all these neutral airs. Indigo very good with his aerials, both landing, especially landing aerials, and how he's able to combo into them. This is a Greninja that has spent a lot of time in the lab. This guy knows what he's doing with this character, and it's crazy to watch. Like, I swear, when you watch somebody play this game, and you can tell that they know what they're doing, and they know what they're doing with their character, it is so fun to watch. And that is what we're seeing with Indigo here in Greninja. And oh, a couple big lag spikes there, but it looks like it's died down. And, oh, Indigo, oh, wow, nice, beautiful patience there by Fizzbot. That was beautiful patience there by Fizzbot, not reacting immediately, not acting too soon, waiting out the counter attempt, and then coming back and getting the kill, but a nice down smash there by Indigo. And it's two stocks apiece here in Game 3. Oh wow, the shuriken pushed him back into his own grenade. Nice move right there by Indigo. Oh, the up smash, not gonna connect. Indigo getting right out of there. Here come the shurikens. Okay, that's a big hit with that shuriken. Tries to gimp with the hydro pump. He's gonna get up through it. And look at the movement, especially all the jumps by Indigo. He is just staying away from every possible situation where he could be getting hit. So elusive. Really testing the patience here of Fizzbot. It's so easy to get impatient against a character with this... Not even a character. It's so easy to get impatient with this kind of movement. And then you make a mistake. Oh, but he's caught on the wall cling. Able to get away, camping out on the platform toward the edge. Oh, the shadow sneak, and he is gonna catch Fizz approaching. Great survivability by Indigo, hanging on to over 150%. Oh, but he gets the grab. Oh, but the get-up attack! The get-up attack saves him, but he goes boom. And we're going to the final stock of Game 3. Another tight one. Oh, wow, what a grab. Okay, what is Fizzbot gonna do here? He's really gonna have to be patient. Even at just this percent, oh my goodness, I was just about to say, even at just that percent before he got all those hits in, a mistake could be extremely costly here. My goodness! He's getting knocked around every which way! And that is going to take it! These games have been crazy! But it's Indigo who's gonna come out ahead. And ladies and gentlemen, oh, they're not even gonna bother with a stage strike or anything. It looks like they're gonna go right back in. Is that? No, okay. I guess one of them pressed the button. We're going to game four, and ladies and gentlemen, Indigo. Indigo is one game away from winning Smash Center 2. Fizzbot is one game away from being double eliminated by Indigo after an incredible loser's bracket run. Like, if we can just do a quick rundown of the people that Indigo had, not Indigo, that Fizzbot has eliminated from this tournament. Starting from the moment he was sent into loser's bracket, Fizzbot took out Shiny Seeker, NAD79, Reaps, Susie Crabgrass, and SK7. He has ran through a gauntlet to get to this point. And now, he might be one game away from being eliminated by Indigo. And again, if Indigo wins, it's going to be a double elimination. This game could be the turning point. Is Fizzbot gonna go down? Or is he gonna put it together and force a game five? Or is Indigo gonna say, this ends now, and take care of business? We're about to find out in just a moment. We're soon gonna be at the end of our long journey, ladies and gentlemen, potentially. And it has been a hell of a top 8. Again, even though one of our competitors did have to DQ and we weren't able to play one set of loser's quarters, it's still been a very, very good top 8. It's been very entertaining and it's been very enjoyable to commentate it. So could this be it? Is this the last stand for Fizzbot? Could Game 4 of this Grand Finals first set be the final game of the bracket? We are going to Smashville! and away we go. Indigo looking to cap off his winner's bracket run with a victory to win the whole tournament. And Fizzbot, he came very close to winning Smash Center 1 last month. Last month at Smash Center number 1, he made it all the way to Grand Finals from loser's side, but came up short. Is it about to happen again? Beautiful! Right into it, taking him out! And Fizzbot down to 2 stocks. Indigo 2 more KOs away from sealing this tournament. Here we go, and we got a very strong Indigo contingent here in the stream chat. A lot of fans here cheering on Indigo. They want their boy to get it done. But Fizzbot is not going to go down without a fight. If I know Fizzbot as well as I think I do, he's not going to go down easy. Trying to see if he can even up the stocks here, but look at all these down airs! And there's the Nikita, gonna get it done. But Fizzbot facing an 89% now, 86% deficit here. Now a full 100%. Fizzbot's gotta get something going here. He has gotta somehow get control of this match and start getting momentum back in his favor. And wow, Indigo flew very far on that substitute. He almost slid off the stage. Oh, and he caught him! Was that Shadow Sneak? I couldn't quite tell what happened there, but either way, he got the kill, and Indigo, 1 stock away from sealing the deal! But Fizzbot again is not gonna give up. He is not gonna go down without a fight. It's gonna go down to the last stock here. And if this were a live show, we'd have a 1 more stock chant going, I'm sure of it. Indigo, can he seal it in this game? Or can Fizzbot live to play another game? Oh, he gets a big grab. He has to recover high. He can't catch it with the C4. He almost did. And these down airs, a footstool, another down air. My goodness, the movement. Another down air. Oh, but he catches him with the 1-2. Oh, he's got grenades. The up smash not gonna connect. Forward air. This stock could end at any time. Oh, the up air from up high off the top. He got him. And Indigo has done it.